That's what the woman asked me. Am I some sort of ghost?
I still move. I still breathe. I'm still alive.
The bad guys are winning.
Right now, we got our hands full.
You're a mess. 3 bullets.
Straight through me.
Sans Serif is this woman who's really just a broken little girl. She grew up in a, you know, in a city. In the city, it wasn't anything glamorous. Her father, you know, her family was working class, and her father was a cop. And he gets killed when she's 13 or 14 years old. So she runs away, and you know, really kind of brokenhearted, and feeling like she can't count on anybody for love because, you know, they'd leave her. So she learns that the only thing she can count on are really expensive rocks. She loves shiny things, as she calls them, and she loves diamonds.
Last night you were 20 minutes from the morgue, and now look at you.
You have to do something about the spirit. Our profits are down 20%.
The spirit thinks he can't stay hurt. I'm getting El Spirito dead while I still can.
Something's going down here. Could be big. Octopus big.
I'm the octopus. I got 8 of everything. You're not making this easy. Brought in a specialist. Someone to seal the deal. She's got a thing for the blade.
Sans Serif.
So you want me to be your girl?
There probably isn't a law in the books that you wouldn't break.
Do I look like a good girl?
Her relationship with the young Denny is, you know, obviously they're about 13 or 14, so it's very innocent and fun and crazy and emotional. And believe it or not, it's not that different when we see her and the spirit together again, you know, 15 years later. It's not as innocent, unfortunately, because they've both seen the ugliness of the world. But there's still that, like, there's still that fire and that kind of like everywhere, you know, emotions go everywhere and acting on emotions and stuff like that. So it's not too dissimilar to back in the day.
Somebody get me a tie, and it sure as hell better be red.
We are locked and loaded.
Is every damn woman in this damn hellhole out of a damn mind?
No, sir. We just equipped.
I'm gonna kill you all kinds of dead.